dusty and so is my head, full of memories of all that was said. The songs, the dancing, the pondering of the past, all that is gone and all that will last. And the parting glass of the bar, poems, the parlays, champagne pops in the parlor, still resounding by the fire. I remember enough to keep me through a frosty December, a morning after Dunvarlich. Sound of laughter still falling through the air, and as its residue starts to settle on the floor, we raise a glass to the night.